Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to add an automatically updating date and time in text in Microsoft Word. We'll also look at how to add an updating date and time to the header or footer. Plus, don't miss the quick tip at the end showing how to manually update the date and time. To begin, place your cursor in the text where you'd like to insert the date and time. Next, select the Insert tab in the ribbon. From there, select Date and Time in the text group. When the Date and Time dialog box appears, select one of the available formats, which includes Date and Time combinations, Date Only options, and Time Only options. After making your choice, ensure that Update Automatically is checked. Finally, select the OK button. The date and time should be inserted into your document. If everything looks OK, save your file. When you or someone else reopens the document later on, the date and time should update to match the computer operating system's current date and time. To add an updating date and time in the header or footer, begin by double-clicking in the header or footer area to open the header and footer tab. Then select Date and Time in the Insert group. And once again, select a format from the Date and Time dialog box. Ensure that Update Automatically is checked, and then select the OK button. The date and time should be inserted into the header or footer. By default, it will likely be aligned to the left. However, you can select the Home tab and then use the Center or Right Align buttons to reposition it as necessary. I'm going to reposition my date and time to the right. When you're finished, double-click outside of the header or footer area to close the header and footer tab and return to the regular text. Before we close, it's important to note that the date and time won't continuously update while the document is open. It will only update when the document is saved and then reopened. However, you can manually update it at any time by selecting it and then selecting the Update button. For many more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.